Mayor Jack Young and the Baltimore Health Corp initiative have announced 10 new partnerships, including one with the Ravens, giving more than $2.5 million to support the program. They'll use the money to hire more people and fight COVID-19 in the city. Right now, the program is recruiting, training, and employing more than 300 residents to serve as contact tracers and care coordinators.